just, you know, talking. I said, baby, do you have a boyfriend in Nigeria? Eventually she said, yes, I have a boyfriend that she plans to bring down. You know what? Forget about that. Baby, in Nigeria, you just find me a husband.
Cheeto, got your name in your face, I got your grace. Feeling like a politician maneuvering through this race. You wanna push the culture, the man won't let you be great. You a big dog, they knew the poodles up in this place. It's hard, you a prince, you could've lived on your name. Flew to another country to try to do your own thing. Gambled it all away to see the shit you could get. Ironic, I gamble now and I set that shit back on bet. Young big whipper, gift giver, lick sipper. I'd be lying if I said I don't worry about your liver. But you always showed me life strictly was for the livers. Always felt the energy in the room will shift when you lit up. Inherited your charisma, your last name in your darkness showed me you never fold. No matter how bad the cards get, taught me to bet on me. No matter how bad the odds, look daddy, your son's an artist. Set the precedent. Examples of monogamy wasn't ever set. I think about it so obviously in retrospect. So I accept the apologies that we'll never get. You could have been a better husband, but honestly, who could blame you? You never finished dealing with demons and met an angel. Falling into your arms in this foreign country you came to. Wanna be Prince Charming, you thought you saved her, she saved you. Whatever you did, it's whatever, I'm telling you this. You never know the words your actions is telling your kids. We both been to Los Angeles to handle some biz. I'll keep a lock on all the doors and your skeletons live. Trust me with the key like you trusted me with the stove. The love is still unconditional, whether or not we close. Sometimes you think you're sitting to spend a day with your folks, but it's God telling y'all. In the generational jokes, you gotta laugh.
What is for you is for you. What is for you, even though in life, even Clintons, the Bushes, Obamas, and even this other stupid man in the White House, there is no relationship without misunderstanding. But sometimes, you know, when you trace back, you sit down and you think, don't challenge God, because everybody in this life will have a purpose. God made you for something, to accomplish something. Until you reach that, your goal. I look at you today. Can you imagine? If I did not meet your mom, there'd be nobody like Kelechi, SMY, Cheeto, and HR. You look at your disadvantages, but you compare them to what advantage you have really gained from being who you are and your environment.
Yeah.
And you say, thank you, Lord, thank you, Lord, thank you, Lord, thank you, Lord, thank you, Lord.